I'm just not sure you're grasping the fact that this is literally the most important moment of our career, maybe our life. Are we having steak?
Don't mention the money until Dale gets there.
Oh, isn't he supposed to be dead by now?
Not easily deterred, huh?